sniper!
Don't touch him, man. He'll kill you. How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw the bat. Is he here too?
In Arkham City. Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just a little old me.
This won't take long. We'll be quick.
This won't take long. Arkham City is where you're gonna die. This will be easy, freak.
Now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe. Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange. You won't get away with this.
I already have.
This is Vicki Vale, reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaire, so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero.
Just like you,
Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again. Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secure.
I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
What the hell are you doing? Did you think we wouldn't hear you?
You're gonna die. You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
Back on the ground.
What are you waiting for, Wayne?
Line A, move! Line A, move!
Wait, you're in line A. Move it, bitch boy.
Hey, Wayne, I hear penguins put a price on your head.
You two get out of the way. Wayne, get your ass up here.
Penguin.
I did. What's it to you?
I hate the penguin.
Bruce Wayne.
List.
Come on!
Smash him in the face!
Bang.
Break it up,
Wayne.
Move up, prisoner! Break it up.
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm going to die.
Bruce Wayne? Great. There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. Every man for himself.
Your feet, Ryder.
I said get up.
Bam! Look who he is. Welcome to hell, Brucey.
Lights out, rich boy. Wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
In my bloody hand! Someone! Open this prison gate! You're gonna pay for this, Wayne!
Need to get to higher ground and contact Alfred.
I knew you were too chicken to face me, Wayne. Go on, run! Climb like a bloody monkey! It won't do you any good.
Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course.
Huh.
watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
Did it arrive, sir?
Right on time. Key from a tiger gun. I'm going to hack into their communications.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
He's here!
Schmuck.
We started.
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things.
We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all.
Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth. This cord is now in session.
Order in the court!
Batman! Screw you two!
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two. Hold still while I pass judgment.
Die.
Stay still, Batman!
You're gonna die!
Stay out of our way! Your sentence is death, Batman!
Objection!
Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun harm? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10. District Attorney here said something. What the hell?
See you soon.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted. The bullet hit the floor here. Now, where did it enter the room? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
The
think they heard us.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, I told you I was sorry. I lost track.
Let's hope it doesn't get us killed.
We just need to be careful. Oh, jeez!
This way when I was a kid. Place hasn't really changed much.
This Arkham City, my ass.
Throughout the day, food drops will only occur at these times and in these locations. Prisoners are responsible for ensuring food is distributed fairly.
I have been watching you, Batman, to see if you are ready.
They turned two and took out the boss. So what now? Batman and Catwoman are free, Two Faces strung up, and we're stuck out here in the cold. Yeah. Ever get the idea you picked the wrong side?
Batman was only interested in saving Catwoman. He left the boss at the court planning his revenge.
Why'd he save Catwoman?
Batman! It's Batman!
We'll kill you, Bat Freak.
That's
the plan.
Yep.
I ain't so sure.
For the love of Luke,
we've been through this.
Find Bruce Wayne, hurt him a little, and take him to Penguin.
stories. He's a monster. I heard he dropped Razor in a pool filled with boiling water and razor blades. He thought it was funny.
To be fair, that does sound pretty funny.
Are you cold? Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here. And Harley left us outside to freeze to death. It's Batman!
Your mommy won't recognize you when I'm done.
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
You ain't welcome here, Batman!
Lady go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but... that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move.
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
Batman!
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
That won't stop him. Oh, man, I'm gonna die in here.
You're safe. Stay quiet. You'll be okay. Wait here, and don't make a noise.
When this is over, I'm gonna make you regret.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Thank God. Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
These animals will pay.
I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff check supplies. Find out if anything was taken.
Well, what about Stacy? Isn't anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it. Okay, does everyone understand? Look after the wounded, keep the bad guys out. We're a team. Let's keep it that way.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right. You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
He should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got him. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food. How? Every time Strange drops some, those bastards get it first. We don't stand a chance. I'll figure something out. Trust me.
Do you really think Batman blew up the church?
Yeah. I mean, he was the last one in. Next thing, it's on fire.
That doesn't sound like the kind of thing the Bat would do.
Maybe it was a trap. Harlequin tricks Batman into going into the church, and then the Joker blows it up.
That mean Harley got blown up too?
You know what those two are like. The Joker probably thought it would be funny.
Augmented reality training online.
It would be. I hate her. She scares the crap out of me. Unfortunately, I saw the crazy bitch leave before the roof blew.
Penny, where was she going?
Now she was heading back to her psychotic boyfriend's steel mill in an ice cream truck.
Sounds about right.
Look at them, eating that crap like pigs.
Hello, Dark Knot. Did you find that easy? You were supposed to. That was merely a taste of what is to come. You will regret trying to outsmart me. You will solve my riddles, and you will collect my trophies. You may not want to, but you must. It's a matter of life and death.
Yeah, the clown's crew's got no class.
No way with the boss left him in the ice cream.
I don't know.
It's the Bat!
Get down here and fight, Bat! I see you two scared to face.
What is the Bat doing here?
mistake. You are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and best of all, a world where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly.
Batwing, sir.
Did I forget to pack something?
No, Alfred. I think I need the grapnel boost.
But Mr. Fox told you it's not yet ready for field deployment. It's still in the prototype stage.
I've done enough training. I'm ready.
Arkham City provides regular food drops at designated points throughout the day. Food drops will only occur at these times and in these locations.
This is getting crazy. They gotta feed us, right?
Reality training online.
Tower, huh? They taught us about that thing at school.
Still in town?
Augmented reality training activated.
I get
Fidelity training activated.
If you're with me, the only thing inside a man, except for a murder, vanity, and stunning good looks, is loyalty.
I think I saw Kron focus.
Augmented reality training failed. Augmented reality training activated.
I'll bunker behind you, but don't worry. I'll always make sure that you're there to protect me.
Augmented reality training complete.
Further for the boost to kick in.
Augmented reality training activated.
He says he likes to twist minds. Fine. I'm gonna twist his neck.
Batman!
Augmented reality training. Reality training activated.
face me!
Too scared to face it.
Surrounding Arkham City is designated out of bounds.
What?
All prisoners do not approach the containment wall.
Augmented reality training failed.
What?
He's back!
so-called super criminal.
Augmented reality training activated.
Special treatment.
Run away! Hide!
Augmented reality training failed.
Wherever you've gone, Batman, I'll find you!
You people, right? The least they could do is meet us.
Augmented reality training activated.
Sweet Ivy was in here.
That chick's hot.
Augmented reality training failed.
Arkham City.
Augmented reality training failed.